Hello students,
how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So dear students, as we are discussing sample paper 2 and what I have decided now, we are not going to MCQs. We will be discussing just subjective part of the question paper, as most of the students are making mistake in writing. So that is why we are going to discuss only subjective part of the question paper. Okay, so let us begin subjective part of the question, sample question paper 2. Okay, so question number 6, from question number 6 will be subjective part.
So I am going to write here
question number 6. You are Samir Sarla. You are Samir Sarla. Head boy, girl of JP Public School.
Head boy or head girl of JP Public School. You are Samir Sarla, head boy girl of JP Public School.
Your school is organizing a blood donation camp.
Your school is organizing a blood donation camp.
Your school is organizing a blood donation camp. In association with the Red Cross Society.
In association with
the Red Cross Society of India.
With the Red Cross Society of India.
Okay, with the Red Cross Society of India. Write a notice giving essential details. Write a notice giving essential details about the same.
Okay. So you are Samir Sarla, head boy or head girl of your school, JP Public School. Your school is organizing a blood donation camp in association with the Red Cross Society of India. Write a notice giving giving essential details about the same. So word limit, we all know it comes under short writing skills, and the word limit for short writing skills is 50. Okay, let us begin. JP Public School. First of all, we will be writing the name of the school, then the word notice in capital, okay, date, and what is the subject. Let us write. JP Public School. JP Public School. Already I have made the box. Okay, let me draw it properly. So you can draw three-sided line in the beginning of the notice. Okay, later you should leave the bottom line which you should draw. JP Public School, then the word notice in capital, then date, so as it is 19th December, 19th December 2020, okay. Then subject, what is the subject? Blood donation camp in school. So this way you can write blood donation camp. Okay, blood donation camp. Simple. Okay. Now give the information. As you're going, your school is going to organize a blood donation camp. So all the information is given in the question. Our school is organizing. Our school is organizing. Our school is organizing a blood donation camp. A blood donation camp. Our school is organizing a blood donation camp on, now you should write the date, on 25th December 2020, or 25th, or you can write any date, 28th December 2020. Okay, where in the school campus? In the school campus, in association with. In association with Red Cross. cross society India, okay, in association with Red Cross Society India. No, it is not required here. Okay, now other relevant detail you can give: the students of 11th and 12th, teachers and staff. The students of 11th and 12th, teachers and staff. Teachers and staff who want to donate blood. Should carry their blood group report. Should carry their blood group report. Sorry. Should carry their blood group report. Okay. In addition, students must have their parents' consent letter. In addition, the students must have their parents' consent letter. Okay, letter. In addition, the students must have their parents' consent letter. Okay, yes. So you have given all the details regarding this. The timing you have to tell. The timings are any timing you can give, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. or any other timing. The timings. In schools dispensary. In school dispensary. Okay. Last line you can line: for further information, you may contact the undersigned. Okay. For further information, contact undersigned. For further information, contact undersigned. Okay, now simply write your name here after this line here. Okay, Samir head boy, whatever the name. Let me show you. Just wait a minute. Yes. समीर है बॉय ओके नाउ क्लोज द बॉक्स ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ राइटिंग द नोटिस योर कंटेंट में वेरी ओके First of all, you will have to write the name of the institution. Letter the word notice in capital. Here the name of the institution you may write in capital or you may capitalize the first letter of each word. Okay? Then date. Then subject. Our school is organizing a blood donation camp on 28 December 2020 in the school campus in association with Red Cross Society India, the students of 11th and 12th, teachers and staff who want to donate blood should carry their blood group report. In addition, the students must have their parents' consent letter. The timings are 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. in school dispensary. Okay, for further information, contact under sign. Okay, dear students, now I'm going to rub it and write down next part of this question. Next part of question number 6, you are Naveen, Nidhi, you are Naudeep, Nidhi, a car dealer at Mahindra Automobiles. Car dealer at Mahindra Automobiles You are Naudeep Nidhi, a car dealer at Mahindra Automobiles First choice. Geeta Colony, New Delhi. Geeta Colony, New Delhi. Draft an advertisement for a Maruti Wagoner. Draft an advertisement. Draft an advertisement for a Maruti Wagoner that has For a Maruti Wagoner that has come to your showroom your showroom. That has come to your showroom for sale to be published in a local daily. For sale to be published in a local daily. Okay? So you want to sell Maruti Wagon R, for which you have to write an advertisement. Okay, in question number 6 there will be choice between advertisement and notice. So notice we have just practiced, now let us practice advertisement. For sale, it should be written in for sale column. Okay. Available Maruti Wagon R. You should start it with available. Available Maruti Wagon R. Now model number LX2010 model for sale. LX2010 model for sale. LX2010 model for sale. Okay, now give the features of the car. Metallic grey with new seat covers. Metallic grey with new seat covers. Metallic grey with new seat covers. New tires, AC and stereo fitted. New tires, AC and stereo fitted. New tires, AC and stereo fitted. Single hand driven, non-accidental. Single hand driven, non-accidental. Single hand driven, non-accidental. Sprangly used with beautiful interior. Sprangly used with beautiful interior. Sprangly used with beautiful interior. Insurance, road tax and PUC. Insurance, road tax and कि यस के डन प्राइस, नाउ मेंशन द प्राइस, प्राइस नेगोशिएबल, प्राइस इज negotiable. Okay, now give the contact detail. Contact, what is the name given in the question? Contact Nadeep, car dealer. Nadeep car dealer, Mahindra Automobiles first choice. Mahindra Automobiles first choice. The name of your automobile company, गीता कॉलोनी न्यू दिल्ली. गीता कॉलोनी न्यू दिल्ली. ओके, कॉन्टैक्ट एट 98. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, so this way you will be writing an advertisement for sale. Available Maruti Wagonar LX 2010, model for sale, metallic grey with new seat covers, new tires, AC and stereo fitted, single hand driving, non-accidental, sprangly used with beautiful interior, insurance, road tax and POC done. Price is negotiable. Contact Nadeep, car dealer, Mahindra Automobiles, first choice, Gita Colony, New Delhi. So first you will have to give the model of the car, okay, then contact details. In the same way, it is if it is for house, you will have to give all the details for house, then contact details. If it is for tour and travel packages, then first of all you will have to give the details of tour and travel packages, then contact details. Okay, so whatever the advertisement will be there, first of all you will have to give all the specification and then contact detail. Now I'm going to rub it. You can take the screenshot or you can pause the video and write down. Now, dear student, question number 7, which will be choices in formal and informal invitations and replies. So, question number 7, now we will discuss in the next video. So, there will be choices in 6 questions between a notice and advertisement, and in 7 questions, there will be choices between formal and informal notices. Okay, so you should go through them, practice them carefully, so that you can write the things properly in your examination. Okay, so thank you students for watching this video. See you tomorrow.